Hey folks, what's up? Ashish here for WP Xbox, and I'm back with my first hot video on the newly announced the Lumia 430. So what is this phone? What is this phone about? So the first thing you should know is this 430 comes with a very different design factor, which is very close to what Lumia 620 is. Also, it doesn't make a compromise. So why did Microsoft actually release the phone, another low-end phone? Thing is, Microsoft wants to put a phone in every price segment. So you have a phone at 5,000, you have a phone at 6,000, you have a phone at 7,000, and so on. This phone will be around 5,000 or maybe less, probably 4,000 if they do it right. So this is the reason why they released the Lumia 430. So if you take a look at the specs, you have 1.2 dual core Snapdragon 200 processor, you have 1 GB of RAM, 8 GB of internal storage. Expect very similar performance when it comes to the Lumia 435. Now, it has got even the same camera, but Lumia 430 has aperture which is different from the Lumia 435, so it has got f/2.8, but there's no flash and everything else is the same. Even the battery is same, so it's very close to the Lumia 435. Now, mind you, there are all the sensors available in the 430 as well. There is no compromise on the sensors as well. It's a dual phone, it's a 3G phone, supports two SIMs, and everything is same. So it only differs at like the screen. You have IPS LCD versus the TFT screen. Then you have like the capacitive buttons versus the software button. So it makes your phone a little screen a little more smaller, because a 4-inch phone with the software button is something which is not recommendable, but it could be a very a phone which for the students, for the starters who want to start with the phone and they want to experience the Windows Phone at very, very low price point. This is very, very important for Microsoft, for people to get them engaged with the Windows Phone and then eventually move them to the 730 or even the 535 or the upcoming Lumia 640. That could be a plan, and we'll have to see how successful they become. So what do I honestly think about it? Probably it wasn't very much necessary, because probably the Lumia 435 price is going to fall anyways, but then that will happen with the Lumia 430 as well. So it's good to see Microsoft putting up more low-end phones to directly compete with the Android segment, because Android phones have a basic problem is the performance part, where they actually lag for a long, when it used for a longer duration, probably a year or so. But that doesn't happen in your Lumia phones, because Windows Phone is actually optimized, and this phone has SD card support as well. So really huge price point factor where Microsoft is going to compete. So guys, thanks for watching the video. This is my thoughts on Lumia 430. Do ask your question if you want me to answer something with comparison to 435. Also watch our next video of Lumia 430 versus 435. It's going to be an interesting competition between the phones.